When I turned on him in 2007, everybody knew it was going to happen. But because we let it go on for like 3 months,
yeah,
they forgot.
Yeah.
So when I ran into the ring and cost Ray the championship from Booker T, and I hit him with the chair, people were like, oh, we forgot. He's a Guerrero. Well, yeah, it's the art of deception, the art of heat. People want to believe. They really, really do. That was that easy.